Hello.
Yeah, listen. We fucked up.
Hi, folks. This is Peter Boykin, and
thank you for going right with Peter Boykin. I am running for North Carolina Lieutenant Governor. Now I think it's time for us to go right.
We'll be right back with Go Right News. You can follow us on GoRightNews.com for more information.
Hi, fellow patriots. This is Peter Boykin from hashtag Go Right. Share this right now. Time to go right.
What the fuck is this piece of shit?
Go home to mommy. Go home. Bye. Go home to mommy.
Where's mom? Mom, is she here?
And if you put me back in the White House, their reign is over. Their reign will be over. And they know it. And America will be a free nation once again. We're not a free nation right now. We don't have free press. We don't have free anything. In 2016, I declared, I am your voice. Today, I add, I am your warrior, I am your justice, and for those who have been wronged and betrayed, I am your retribution, I am your retribution. Not gonna let this happen. Not gonna let it happen. I will totally obliterate the deep state. I will fire.
But that's the question that investigators have, I think, is why you held on to those documents when you knew the federal government was seeking them and then had given you a subpoena to return them.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Can I talk?
Yeah, what's the answer?
Do you mind?
I would like for you to answer the question.
Okay, it's very simple to answer.
That's why I asked it.
It's very simple to... You're a nasty person, I'll tell you.
But then also with the big hit comes people that aren't so happy as well. If you say that you're a supporter of Donald Trump or...
Oh, yeah, people are mad about that.
Yeah.
But, you know, I don't give a...
Yeah. I mean, is that how you deal with it?
I mean, everybody has to... Well, everybody had to choose for themselves, according to their own conscience,
sure,
who they thought was the lesser of two evils. You know, everybody chose that, so I'm not going to put anybody down who didn't vote like me. This is America. It's a free country. And, you know, when you weigh it all together, you know, I just felt like we needed a whole new thing all the way, bottom to top.
Yeah.
Roseanne Conner is a Trump supporter on the show.
Well, she did vote for the president.
She voted for the president.
Yep, she did.
And she, that is part of, I don't want to give anything away, but that's part of the dynamic with you and your family on that show. Now,
yeah, and in real life. It's like everybody's family is pissed off at each other for one thing or the other.
Because I know you were a very liberal, socially liberal person in general. I mean,
I'm still the same. You all moved.
We did?
You all went so far out, you lost everybody. I mean, seriously.
You're probably right, by the way.
A lot of your audience, and including me, I just want to say this, Jimmy. A lot of us, you know, no matter who we voted for, we don't want to see our president fail. Because we don't want Pence.
And yet we've seen it over again.
You want Pence? You want Pence for the friggin' president?
No, I don't want him either.
Well, then zip that It's up to us to make this government work, no matter who's president. It's up to us to do our jobs as citizens. And if we don't like something, you know, let them know you don't like it. And then you got another election in 2 years. Get out there and vote. Change it if you don't like it.
That's very good.
Let's do it.
Get locked up, it's a rap for us all. This a witch hunt. Ain't no crime here at all. After Trump, nah, I believe that after us all had enough. The justice system is about to fall. Now we stuck until we push back on them hard. Going up, this is politician prosecution. Where we at? The left wanna sit and play God. That's a fact. And Trump would never sleep with that thing in the morning. His wife is sunshine. He would never play with Storm. It's a play by George Soros. He gave Ragged M to elect him. This is horrible. We can't let him slide with that. This election interference, ain't no time for that. Joe Biden, you should be the one locked up in jail. Second term for the left, ain't no way in the hell. And Soros, stop lying about connections with Bragg. We all know what's up, it's a rap and it's sad, man.
Free Donald Trump, 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 free Donald Trump.
Let me hear you chant.
Free Donald Trump. Lock Joe Biden up. Free Donald Trump.
Hey,
lock
Joe Biden up. Let me hear you chant.
Free Donald Trump. Lock Joe Biden up. Free Donald Trump.
Yeah.
Lock Joe Biden up.
Let me hear you chant. Indicted we stand. Indicted we fall. Indicted we stand. Indicted we fall. Indicted we stand. Indicted we fall. If Trump get locked up, it's a wrap for us all. I can tell that the left get nervous, tryna throw a case at the GOAT on purpose. But y'all can't mess with God's people, that's illegal, boy. We can feel y'all tension in the air like Benny Siegel, boy. Sheesh, Jesus number one, undefeated in the streets. If God is with us, who can go against us? We the peace. Killing off the left, even with the blood cancer. Biden is a mess, we got questions for the answers. Tryna turn this up, let me bring this flow back. I know Jesus back at Trump, they know we bouncing back. Ain't no way we gon' lose, so it's time to stand up. This is bigger than Let's Go Brandon, cause we all had enough.
Free Donald Trump, lock Joe Biden up. 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 Free Donald Trump, lock Joe Biden up.
Is my mask on? Hey, man. Hey, man. you chumps out there, my name is happy birthday to me, happy birthday to me, happy birthday, dear Joe Biden. Joe Biden. I'm the big guy, Joe Biden. What the heck is this? Classified document. I wonder where it came from. There's tire marks on here. You know, a lot of people are worried about my health. They're worried about my health. Well, don't be worried about my health. I'm in perfect health. I'm in perfect health. If you don't believe me, ask my doctor, Dr. Kevorkian. I want you to know that President Harris and myself are doing an outstanding job as President and First Lady. Now, don't laugh. We're doing the work right now, of three people, Larry, Curly, and Mo. Before going, I'd like to read you a list of my accomplishments as president. I kept my son out of prison. Thank you. Thank you, America. Happy Easter.
Sacrifices. I think everybody here would like to apologize for letting this cocksucker think he's the commander in chief. We fucked up. So I know we're here to get away from all the insanity out there, so just let me summarize it thusly. And if somebody would like to come up here and debate me, come the fuck on. Here's how fucking sad it is. The United States government is the enemy of the United States. And maybe one of you federal pussies would like to come up here and debate me on that. Because you're the fucking problem. I like the Constitution. I like the fucking Bill of Rights. I'm addicted to freedom. Buy this motherfucker. It'll make the other side shit themselves. This is the soundtrack for freedom, and here's the love song. I think you'd like to sing this with me, and I mean it. This is a sincere statement. Come and take it. Let's go, Brandon.
Sing it.
Fuck Joe Biden.
Sing it.
Fuck Joe Biden. Fuck Joe Biden. Fuck Joe Biden. Fuck Joe Biden. Fuck Joe Biden.
Officially running for President of the United States, and we are going to make our country great again.
Republican nominee, and you are in that 2024 race. Will you commit tonight to accepting the results of the 2024 election?
Yeah, if I think it's an honest election, absolutely I would.
Will you commit to accepting the results of the election regardless of the outcome?
The woman answered again. If I think it's an honest election, I would be honored to. And right now we are so far ahead of both Democrat and Republican. And you know what? If I don't win, this country is going to be in big trouble. It's so sad to see what's happening.
But no commitment there on the accepting the results regardless of the outcome.
If it's an honest election, correct.
Okay, so not committing to accepting the 2024 election results or acknowledging what happened.
Hey
Hey, Joe, why don't you go fuck yourself?
Hey, Joe, I'm Will Ferrell. Go fuck yourself.
Hey, Joe, Mark Wahlberg here. You're probably already fucking yourself, so continue on.
Joe,
go fuck yourself.
Yeah, fuck you, Joe.
Fuck you, Joe.
Get it, boy.
It's the guts and it's the glory. 100 stripes, 100 stories.
I'll pour the water over it when you're done.
It's the pledge of allegiance on the 4th of July. It's them handwritten letters from home. It's them sleepless nights alone. It's his newborn baby he left with his wife. Mr. Red.
Have a good time, everybody. Woo.
Some skill. Kill him.
When they went to the Capitol and they were breaking into the Capitol, smashing windows, injuring police officers, why did it take you 3 hours to tell them to go home?
I don't believe it did. Oh, let me pull it out. I have to pull it out. So if you look at, on January 5th, the day before, I said, please support our Capitol Police and law enforcement. They are truly on the side of our country. Stay peaceful. Stay peaceful. This was the day before, and this was in the form of Twitter. Now use Truth, Truth Social. I think it's far superior, okay? I hope everybody's on Truth. If you look, January 6th, this is at 2, before 2:30. I am asking for everyone at the U.S. Capitol to remain peaceful. This is right after as it was happening. But what happened is they took it down. I don't know why. I think they took it down because it was so good. They didn't like it being up there. I am asking, this is, and we didn't know until I got it back, because now I have 90 million people waiting for me to go back, but I'm on Truth and I'm staying on Truth. Listen, I am asking for everyone at the U.S. Capitol to remain peaceful. No violation. That we want no violation. We want no violence. Remember, we are the party of law and order. Respect the law and our great men and women in blue. Thank you. That was at 2:30. That was very early.
Mr. President, I looked at the same time.
They took some cash from China, then smoked crack with a minor. Joe's memory's declining, the Biden family. Old Hunter is a sleazebag, took bribes from Chairman Xi.
today. Some of you don't know this, but I don't know if they have a picture of what's going on. That's the text to give. You can write a check. You can put cash in. Some people even put gambling chips in the offering plate. I'm not kidding. Because it's really giving not only to his church, it's giving to the Lord. So, Dr. Lynn, would you use scripture on your heart, whatever's in your heart, because you're my mentor. Do whatever you want.
The Lord shared with me the word stewardship. You know, Paul the Apostle thought very highly of stewardship. Stewardship of his calling and ministry. Let's pray. Let's believe, God, that our vision will even expand and extend and do more effectively than ever before. Father, in Jesus' name, I thank you for the privilege of being part of this great work right here at ICLV.
And the buckets are going to go around the aisles. Go ahead and give as the Lord leads your heart.
That was President Donald J. Trump ripping us a new asshole here on CNN's live presidential town hall. Thank you for watching. Have a good night.
If this offends you...
If this offends you?
If it honestly offends you, then get the fuck off my page.
Hi, folks. This is Peter Boykin. I am a conservative. I want to conserve our Constitution. I want to conserve our country. I want to conserve our way of life. I want to conserve our freedom. The principles of life, liberty, and justice for all. This is what makes our country what it is. So, yes, I am a conservative. For some, I might not fit your definition, but that's the point. It's your definition, not mine. Life, liberty, justice for all. The power of one becomes the voice for many. Hashtag go right with Peter Boykin to be a Republican and in the Republican Party.
Thanks for listening to Go Right with Peter Boykin. Please like this post and please subscribe and follow and share this podcast to all your social media accounts and visit GoRightNews.com for more Go Right News with Peter Boykin. If you like what you hear, help support the podcast by donating. The link to donate is on GoRightNews.com. Thank you for your support.
Check out this news story and more on GoRightNews.com and the podcast hashtag GoRight with Peter Boykin.
Go right and register to vote. Your vote matters, so vote. Go right and vote. Hashtag go right. Go right. Do right. Be right. Go right. Do right. Be right. Lead right. Think right. Vote right. Vote right. Think right. Lead right. Hashtag go right.
It's time to join the Go Right movement. It is time to hashtag go right for America. Join us at goright.us and gorightnews.com. It is time for the Great American Revival, and it is time to hashtag Go Right for America.
Thanks again, everybody, for listening to this, and please share it everywhere. Again, this has been hashtag Go Right with Peter Boykin, a part of GoRightNews.com.